Hello, hello, my dear friend. How may I say that you are the best of the best? Today, I'm going to talk to you a very special subject and a very hard subject. Many of you, you don't know this subject, but it is there and it is working. And the topic today is ancestral spirit. Ancestral spirit. Ancestral spirit and the familiar spirit. Ancestral spirit and the familiar spirit. Ancestral spirit, ancestral and the familiar spirits are demonic spirit who are from your generational background, ordained by Satan to control your life, marriage, family, education, business, finances, and your destiny. These are called generational background. They are called generational bloodline. Yes, generational bloodline. They are behind your marriage, behind your finances, behind your sickness, behind your joy, behind your children. When these powers are in you, you cannot move. You can't do anything. They claim anything you have. Let's look at the book of Psalms 149 verse 8. Psalms 149 verse 8. The book of Psalms 149 verse 8. The book of Psalms 149 verse 8. Hallelujah. This book of Psalms 149 verse 8. The Bible says, to bind their kings with chains and their nobles with the fetters of iron, to execute upon them the judgment written, dishonor have all his saints. Praise ye the Lord. So the Bible is talking here, bind their kings with chains and their nobles with the fetters. And the Bible says, bind their kings with chains and their nobles with the fetters of iron. So you need to bind this spirit of ancestors that is behind your marriage, that's behind your finances, that is behind your children, that's behind everything you do. That's why you can't do anything good. You try this, you work very hard, you try everything, you fail because they are taking position. Now, I'm going to look in another scripture. The Bible says from the book of Matthew 18, verse 18, whereby we've been given authority and power. The Bible says, assuredly I say to you, whatsoever you bind on earth will be bound in heaven, and whatsoever you loose on earth will be loosened in heaven. Therefore, we have been given power to bind. Anything we bind on earth would be bound in heaven. Anything we bind on earth would be bound on heaven. Therefore, we will bind this spirit of familiar spirit and generational spirits and the familiar spirit out of your life in Jesus' name. God has given me authority to bind this spirit and bound them. When I bind this spirit on earth, in heaven also they are going to be bound. So they cannot have any access. They can have any legal right to come to affect your life. When we do this prayer, I believe, I trust that it is going to work very well. As the Bible says, as you know, the Bible is very clear. And the Bible says here in the book of Matthew 12 verse 29, the Bible says again, how can anyone enter a strong man's house and carry off his possession unless he first tie up the strong man, then he can rob his house? So a strong man cannot come in your house and take things like that. They know that they have to bind you, they have to tie you, and that's when they can get it. But if they cannot tie you, it is impossible. They can't take anything from your house. That's why we need to go to this enemy called ancestral familiar spirits in your life, and we break them, we go against them in the name of Jesus Christ. Let's go, and you will say amen. I take authority and bind every ancestral familiar strong man oppressing and suppressing your life in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, I bind that strong ancestral familiar spirit in your life that is attacking your children, that is attacking your finances, that is attacking you in the name of Jesus. I bind them. I bind them. I bind them. I command them to get out and go to the bottomless of the pit where Jesus wants them to go. I loose them in Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus, I take the authority that Jesus Christ has given me and I chain them. I chain them with the feather, with the feathers that cannot be cut. I bring the chain of heaven and chain them and throw them to the bottomless where they cannot come and torment you again in Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus Christ, you that power, you that ancestral power and the familiar spirit, I command you to leave this person now and go to the bottomless of the pit. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I chain you. I bring the chain from heaven that cannot be cut. That chain that is sealed with the liquid fire of God and wrap around you and chain you, permanent chain that you cannot come out and torment anyone. In the mighty name of Jesus, you spirit of ancestral and familiar spirit attacking this family, you make them suffer, you make them sick, you make this person in bed sick all the time. This person is going through every another thing. This one is come after other. The person cannot rest because of that demon called ancestral spirit and familiar spirit. Therefore, any familiar spirit, I cast you out of this person. I bind you to get out and out. Go back to the senders. Go where you came from. Get out of the life of this person in the name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I take the authority by the power in the blood of Jesus. I bind every ancestral and familiar strong man responsible for putting satanic problems in your life. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, you ancestral and familiar spirit putting problems in the life of this person, I am taking authority against you and I command you to get out. I bind you. I resist the fire of God. I ask the fire of God to consume you completely and never rest again to attack anyone in Jesus' name. Leave this person and go in the name of Jesus. You ancestral spirit, you as familiar spirit that is responsible for the sickness of this person, I command you to get out in the name of Jesus. Out, out. Every pain in your body, every pain, anywhere you are swelling, anywhere, I command them to die right now in the name of Jesus. I command spirit of ancestral spirit and familiar spirit that is responsible for your sickness, I am casting them out. I command them to get out and out in the name of Jesus. They have no place right now in the name of Jesus. I cast them out. I cast them out. I render them powerless in the name of Jesus Christ. You that ancestral familiar spirit responsible for this person's work, that this person cannot get a job. This person has been looking for the job years and years. When he does the interview, everybody they say, sorry, you didn't pass. Let that ancestral and familiar spirit leave this person and go in Jesus' name. Leave this person now in the name of Jesus. It is enough. You have tortured this person for a long time. Therefore, I curse you. Get out of the life of this person in the name of Jesus Christ. Out and out in the name of Jesus. You have no place to leave this person again. In the name of Jesus Christ, I am speaking the life word by the authority and the power in the blood of Jesus Christ. In the blood of Jesus Christ, by the power that created the heaven and the earth, I am commanding you, the ancestral spirit and the familiar spirit, get out of the life of this person. You have tortured, you have tormented this person for a long time. Therefore, I am coming to you now to command you to get out and out in the name of Jesus. I break you. I curse you. I render you powerless in the name of Jesus. You, my friend, my dear sister, my brothers, shout amen When I bind them, I cast them, you continue to say amen. That's when this prayer will work, because you agree with me. Call me. I will pray with you. All of this prayer is helping you. Call me. I will receive this prayer and pray with you. My number is 647-608-5207. Or email to me, overcomersdhm@gmail.com. God bless you and have a good time. If you have any question, call me. I will answer you in the name of Jesus Christ. I love you so much. God bless you. Bye-bye.